Ladies and gentlemen, representing Russia, Елизавета Туктамышева.
So, Елизавета Туктамышева,
Russia.
Former world champion, former European champion, former Russian champion, former Winter Youth Olympic champion here at the Universiade for the first time. Skating to Carmina Burana by Carl Orff. Triple toe loop. Looks clean as a whistle. The best double axel she's ever done. Routine, just the one slight wobble. I do think we've just seen Tuktamyshova go into the lead here in the women's short program.
Елизавета Туктамышева, Russia.
Oh, Russian flags flying as well after that. Hasn't been quite at her best in the last couple of years. So former Russian champion, she's come eighth in the last two Russian championships. But while we haven't seen it with the Europeans and the Worlds. But that looked something like back to her best. There was the opening combination. Speed over the ice through some of those spins was quite astonishing. Now, Kanano is serving, currently leading the way for Japan, 56.78.
The scores, please, for Elizaveta Tuktamysheva. The short program score, please. She has earned in the short program 69.1 total points, which is her new season's best and brings her currently in first place.
69.01. Miles into the lead. It could have been a little bit better with a slightly tidier double axel. Worth noting at her very best, she has a triple axel in the bag. Not using that today. That was by far and away the best we've seen.